Are you in the club?
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Kaylee, and today I'm going to be opening up this Shopkins Color and Fashion character purse. This character purse comes with three colorful markers, and it has a side on the back that you get to color in and design yourself. And I'm also going to be showing you guys some brand new Shopkins Cuddle Cubes. Plus, I have two Season 3 Shopkins blind bags. First, let's take out this Color and Fashion character purse and take a closer look. Of course, this little character's name is Strawberry Kiss. And on the back is the side that you get to color in with your markers. There are three different markers that it comes with. It's a pink, yellow, and a green. And these are permanent markers, so I'll have to be really careful and color inside the lines because I don't think that they wash out. The outside of the bag is a super satiny material, and it has all the details that are in Strawberry Kiss, the Shopkins version. Inside we have some paper that I need to take out, and there is quite a bit of room in here. You could put some books in here, your wallet, keys. There is lots of room in here. Or Shopkins that you have. On the back, it has lots of fun designs. There's Strawberry Kiss in three different poses, lots of hearts and stars, and there's little shopping baskets. It says Berry Special and Sweet Little Blossom. And now I'm gonna go ahead and give this bag some color. Alright guys, I'm all done coloring my little Shopkins bag, and here's what it looks like. I made both the pink and the green version of Strawberry Kiss, and then another new version that I just invented over here with yellow flowers. And the cool thing is I had enough markers, or enough ink in the markers, to be able to color the entire bag. So I kind of thought that these markers were going to run out, but they were really strong, and there's definitely a lot of ink left. So you could probably color even more, like maybe some swirls in the white space, but I like how it turned out. And here's a look at our cuddle cubes. These are super, super soft. They have kind of like a velvety material. They're really soft. I thought they were gonna be felted, but they're even softer than that. And each one of them has a little tag, and it tells you the name. So this is Wobbles, and these are all four from season one. And Wobbles has these little lines that are stitched in, and that's supposed to be the Jell-O mold. Here is what Wobbles looks like as a Shopkins, and you can see the resemblance here. He's a little bit lighter green, and you can see the purple stitching in his eyes. Also, the cool thing about these is that they are actually scented. The scents aren't very strong, but if you smell this one, it kind of smells like a Granny Smith apple, or like a sour green apple smell, like a Jolly Rancher or something. So that's kind of cool. They remind me of fuzzy dice, and you can squeeze them. It seems like there's foam inside. This next little guy is Bubbles, and Bubbles is blue with a pink ribbon. I have the green version of Bubbles here. She's also a season one Shopkins. And Bubbles doesn't have any stitching or any markings on her. She's just a plain solid little cube. But the stitching and details is all in her face area with the bubble and the bow. She's cute. And if you smell this one, she kind of smells like bubblegum. Almost like a cotton candy bubblegum. And this little guy is Apple Blossom. And you can see the little worm stitching on the top. And Apple Blossom has green eyes, and she is also a solid red cube. The only stitching detail is on the front panel and on the top panel. And last but not least is my favorite, and this is Wishes. Wishes kind of smells vanilla. She has a lot of stitching detail. In fact, she has a gold ribbon of icing that goes all the way around. And on the top, she has a swirl detail and stitched in sprinkles. And she's so cute. I love this one. I only wish that they had little keychain hooks right here so that you could kind of hang them up somewhere or use them as a keychain. They remind me of fuzzy dice. And last but not least, I'm going to open up the season 3 Shopkins blind bags, starting with this one. Our little shopping basket is green with polka dots on it. And we got a little wedge shoe. This one is Wilma Wedge, and she is a common. And now it's time to open up our second one. Hopefully we'll get something different. And we did get something different. It's our little top hat. It's Tony Topper. And Tony Topper is a rare. She has a little green circle by her name. So cute. So we got two accessories in our Shopkins 3 blind bags. All right, guys, that's all the Shopkins stuff I have for this video, but be sure to leave me a comment and let me know what your favorite thing was that I opened up today. And if you'd like to see more fun videos with Shopkins in them, just click on the thumbs up. This is Kaylee for DCTC, and thanks for watching.
Another video, that's the end.
Come back soon, or we'll miss you, friend.
DCTC.
We do toy reviews.
DCTC.
And we play with Play-Doh, too.
Skits, pranks, eggs, and toys.
We make videos for girls and boys.
Uh-huh, that's right.